shut up, bitch.
So I fucking went to sleep, I guess. So I, which is good because then I ended up sleeping a little early. One linear game story I really like was LA Noire. That's one of my favorite story games. They got the murder sprinkled in too. That's good. Yeah. Very advanced for its time. Usually you want to work in 300 DPI and then however big you want it in person, you'll set it in inches. So if you like want to make an 11 by 14 inch print 300 DPI and then the scale pieces for you. That would usually put it in the 3 to 5,000 pixel range. Per side. What? I said, you want to work in 300 DPI and then scale the sides to inches and how big you want it in person. So like, if you want a 5 by 5 inch card, set it at 300 DPI and then put 5 by 5 inches for the dimensions. And it'll scale the pixels for you. Really get the story. I don't think anybody does. Anybody who does is lying. That includes Vati. But we're just gonna go with it because everybody likes a fun story. Even if it doesn't make sense. And it has contradictions constantly. We just enjoy it. All's good. Did I watch Tenet? Yeah. What do you mean? It was so easy to understand. Man go past to get object, man go future with object, the object makes future go past and present to future, then he go past, go future, and then he find friend. It's not supposed to make sense, it's supposed to sound cool, and I like it. I like that it's supposed to be up for interpretation.
This is madness!
Madness.
I remember I had this video set as my featured video, back when the... On my little YouTube page, I was like fucking 9 years old. That was my feature video. I think everything being so mysterious makes it more interesting. Also, I'm just fucking tired of most game story writing nowadays. Build deeply and build deeply and build deeply. And build deeply and build deeply. I'm just playing it. Easy. Just literally just play it again. How do they tell the vocalists what ah they should do? Do they have notes for that? I'm curious. Well, I was listening to the song on repeat. They just have music notes? Oh, that's fucking cool. I never thought about that. They just know which ah they to make. That's crazy. They just like, they could sight read the ah notes. They used to freestyle it, damn. I don't like using lines because it takes a lot of time to make lines. Oh, there it is. That's what I was talking about. I thought maybe like the person that composed it just gives them a really shitty version where they just roughly go like, yeah, you just go like, ah, 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 and then she's like, okay, got it. And then she just like, yassifies it, you know? I don't know, that made sense. Seems straightforward. I'm just playing it again. Easy. Just literally just play it again. What's it called when you like try to manifest something and you watch those videos? Subliminal music. What is this?
Would you fight Lucari in PvP? I'd rather fucking fight you.
Oh.
I'm about to stuff a knuckle salad down your throat for even opening your mouth in my direction, you little bitch. Hey, Lucari, get your fucking trash out of here.
You think they do no-hit runs because they want to accomplish doing a no-hit run? No. They're masochists. They want to get their ass beat. Shut up. That's exactly what I expected. Anyway, shut up, bitch. Anyways, yeah, it's time to play some Elden Ring, yeah. I hope I can meet Takesh. Yeah, and Chris Rock got smacked. Who fucking cares, dude? Hans Zimmer won. Woo! Let's go, Hans Zimmer. Shut the fuck up, you question-asking bitch. You're at the wrong place. You came to the wrong street, motherfucker. Thanks, Mary. Makes no sense.
Daph heart.
Let's listen to a shit right now. It's a piano arrangement, so I don't get smacked. Wait, so that's pretty close if you're able to tell. That means I'm actually not bad. People that don't respect the law around these parts. So they need to be locked up and have no rights. Otherwise, they grow the audacity to start typing. And we cannot have that happen. That meddling bitch. True. This was the first video I ever watched 15 years ago. On YouTube. We're all started. My mom told me when I was younger, when I was a toddler, she would always pinch my nose because she wanted me to grow a small nose. So she would always like squeeze it. That's insane. I guess it's just kind of like wearing a heavy bicycle helmet for a long time. It's a real thing, yeah. Was Interstellar based off of a already existing story? Or was it an original screenplay or whatever? It was a porn first. Watch very closely. I'll demonstrate. Oh, it's because you suck at the game and you can't play it without summons. So you want to see what it's like to experience a true Chattington player like me? I will be that person for you. Don't worry. Why rank W back? Because it looks funny.
Or is this some kind of mastermind, five head, think seven steps ahead mastermind plot? What is it? What will it be? No one knows.
What happened in the War of 1816? War. When was the war? 1816. So you guys are fucking useless. I hope you know that. You know what? You're probably using flasks too. Pussy. I never use flasks. I bet they're using stamina. I know, right? I bet they're leveling too. I fucking pussy. Imagine touching the grace at any point. I know. Did he actually die? Yeah, he passed. Super passed. He really did. Thanks, Shiro-kun. I actually don't know. I think I said this is my feature video once too. Brushes I use? Kyle's. I even want to add more detail. I never do. The slideshow, it's called animation, you wouldn't get it.
Hello?
Hi there, my name is Hitoshi-san.
Hitoshi-san? My name is Baku-chan.
And what's your name?
Oh, I'm Koneko-chan. You guys are so funny, yeah.
NYA.
That's why is she sleeping naked?
He was so cool.
Literally smacking my hand, smacking my arm with a pen. Hey, do you draw with a pen? Shut the fuck up! Yeah. He's very sugoi, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Blythe senpai, yeah? Blythe-chan, yeah? Oh, it's over. Celebration is also a good song. That one's really happy. It always cheers me up. Celebration from Weathering with You. This is very appy. Appy time, appy time.